This video demonstrates Nuna's preferred installation method for the exec using the vehicle seatbelt. We use a seatbelt because it eliminates confusion when to switch from lower anchor belt to seatbelt, while at the same time fitting more vehicle makes and seating positions. To learn more about the alternative lower anchor belt installation, please refer to the exec's instruction manual. Place the exec forward facing in a compatible vehicle seat. Adjust the calf support by pressing the side buttons and articulating the leg rest up or down, in and out. This can be adjusted as needed for your child's comfort. First, remove the tether from the storage location on the back of the seat and lengthen it for use by tilting the tether adjuster. Select the desired forward-facing recline position located in red. The red positions 1 through 4 are all acceptable positions. Fully raise the head support, loosen and unbuckle the harness, and retain with the magnetic buckle holders, and lift the seat cover. Open the forward-facing true tension door. Route the vehicle belt through the red forward-facing belt path and buckle the vehicle seat belt into the buckle. The belt must be routed under the true tension door. Then remove all the slack by pulling the shoulder belt portion toward you. Close the true tension door. Lock the vehicle shoulder belt by pulling it all the way out of the retractor and letting it go back in, and replace the seat cover. You then attach the tether hook to the vehicle tether anchor and tighten. To check that the seat is securely installed, pull on the shoulder belt to ensure it's locked. Hold the seat near the forward-facing belt path and move side to side, front to back, and up and down. The seat should move less than 1 inch in any direction. To harness the child in a forward-facing mode, the child's shoulder harnesses should rest at or just above the shoulders. After removing all the slack from the buckled harness, make sure you're not able to pinch any slack in the belt. Remove any slack by further tightening the harness at the adjustment strap.